to Rey graciously stepping aside, allowing Carlito in, desperate for revenge against the men that battered him, left him bruised just a couple of weeks ago.
To be seen if there is a limit to what Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins can achieve here in WWE, but the Almighty has definitely provided an upgrade of sorts to the Street Profits. More focused, more aggressive, more dangerous than ever.
There was an interesting interview on WWE social media channels with the Street Profits when they were asked about a lot of superstars in the locker room not caring for the recent attitude change of the Street Profits. Ford and Dawkins said, we don't care what people think. We're here to please one person, and that is the man who's changed our career around, Bobby Lashley.
At the end of the day, the other superstars on the roster and the guys and girls in the locker room don't pay your bills. They're not going to pay your mortgage. They're not going to put your kid through college. You got to look out for number one. And the Almighty's done a lot to teach Ford and Dawkins the ways of